are still on Article 15. Representative Nardone.
Yes, Mr. Speaker, I'd like to offer an amendment. It would be LC00087213, and essentially it just restores line on page 26, lines 2 and 3.
Representative Nardone moves amendment LC00087213. That is seconded by Chairman Abney, Representative Donovan, Representative Ranglin Vassell, Leader Shikachi, Representative Lyle, Representative Roberts, Whip Chippendale, Representative Quattrocci, Representative Price, Representative Place, Leader Filippi, Representative Tabone, Representative Maldonado, Representative Alzate, Representative Casimiro, Representative Kazarian, Chairman Casey, Chairman Solomon, Representative Johnson, Representative Blazejewski, Representative Hull, Representative Lombardi, Representative McLaughlin, Representative Jackson, Chairman McNamara, Representative Kislak, Representative Diaz, Chairman Bennett, Whip Edwards, Representative Ajello, Representative Walsh, Representative Fogarty, Representative Corfren, Representative Canario, Representative Kazar, Representative Constantino, Chairwoman Ackerman, Representative Carson, Representative Ruggiero, Representative McEntee, Chairman Craven, Representative Speakman, Representative Millay, Representative Ella Wilkinson, Representative Moore, and Representative Yuchi, and Chairman Amori.
Mr. Speaker, I just want to thank you for your prompt attention to this matter. I deeply appreciate it. Thank you.
Thank you, Representative.